I used to look over from the monitor and said, Karthik, school boy. And I could see the smile change instantly.
पहली बार यही सुना था कि वो लंगोट में है, लंगोट में भागने वाला है, उसकी कुश्ती होने वाली है, इतने लोगों के बीच में ये सब चलने वाला है।
The toughest was that 8-minute unedited single shot war sequence that we had to do at 10,000 feet above sea level. We sent him to our trainer who's a Olympian, Veer Dhawal. He called up and he said, I said, okay, how is he? Sir, he is horrible.
Kabir Khan, Kartik Aaryan, hello, welcome, welcome.
Hi.
Hello. Hi, Sucharita.
Thank you for talking to me like 3 days after release. I'm sure you guys must be busy running around. But listen, it's kind of wild. Like Shabana Azmi is kissing your face and she's putting photo on Instagram and all. Kartik, when did that happen? Please tell.
It actually happened yesterday only, last night only. I think Farhan had kept a screening for the film and it was really sweet of him to do that actually. And all of us were there and of course Shabana ma'am, Javed saab, Ritesh, Farhan and friends, everybody were there. They saw the film and yeah, that was the moment I think I really, really, even I got emotional when she was actually talking about the film to sir and me, both of us. She hugged, actually she came out of the theater and she hugged both of us with open arms. Ek side sir aa gaye, ek side main.
Yeah, she was, and she had tears coming down her
now
cheek
Kabir,
at that point in time.
Kartik, to dekho, Kartik has a very kissable face. So it's, it makes sense that somebody wants to kiss his face. I get that. But, you know, what have the industry sort of filmmakers, writers said to you, Kabir, after watching the film from like a director point of view also? What is the feedback you are getting?
Actually, you know, the feedback on this film has been pretty overwhelming for both of us. We knew that it's a fabulous story that we're working on. It's an absolutely fabulous human story that we discovered, chanced upon, and therefore developed. So we knew it's a great story to begin with. But I think the way it's come together and the way the people in the industry and the audiences have taken to it, and I think the overwhelming response has been, oh my God, it's, you know, it's criminal we didn't know this story. And
yes,
thank you so much for bringing this story out to us. I mean, actually, Shabana ji was moved mostly by that. It wasn't that she was talking to me or talking to Karthik about technicalities of acting and direction. But she's just saying that, thank you so much for doing this. Thank you so much for bringing this story out. And that for us was a great overriding reason for to, you know, just like put the story out and make sure that everybody gets to know Murlikant Petkar, because it's just such an engaging story, such a moving story that had to come out. And that's the response I've been getting mostly from everybody else.
What
then
did Javed
later come all
say?
The technical.
What did Javed Akhtar say?
Javed saab ne bhi wohi kaha. Javed Akhtar also said, yaar, you know, it's great to see you people develop stories like this and bring it out and showcase it to the world, because iske bina to hum sab bhuli jayenge and these stories will be lost forever. So yeah. I think pehla jo response sabka aata hai wohi hota hai, ek jo bahut hi emotional response hota hai wo pehle hi hota hai. Then they get down into the technical and finer parts about, you know, of course, Karthik's fabulous performance in it, how he's completely become the character, the way it's been shot, the way it's been put together, all that comes later.
Yeah.
Finishly, it's just your emotional response to, yaar, ye kahani aapne sunai, thank you so much.
Pehle nahi pata tha main, haan, Karthik.
I think he specifically said this, that Kabir sir has unlocked a different thing from me, yeah, a different side as an actor from me also. So he was very specific about that again and again.
Javed sir.
He's like, comedy to bahut dekhi hai humne tumhari, par ye wala Karthik nahi dekha tha.
How lovely. So then tell me, going into the film, did you feel like you're unlocking a different side of you, Karthik? Are you feeling that now that people are telling you that this happened?
Yeah, so I'd realized it then only when the narration was done for the first time. I think that was the time I was, the only question that I asked, sir, was that is entire thing jo aapne mujhe sunaya, is it a reality? Is sach mein hua hai, or is it a work of fiction? And of course, it's factual. It's a real story. I got to know that on my narration. And sadly, I didn't know about this story.
Yeah.
I didn't know about, myself didn't know about Murlikant Petkar ji's story. So I was shocked to hear that. But having said that, when I heard the narration, I knew that I was getting into something really new, something that I've never touched upon as an actor. A new dimension would get unlocked if I do it correctly. And of course, I was in safe hands with Kabir sir. The way then the entire process of of just getting into the skin of Murali sir, with just a referential point being Kabir sir, in fact, because he spent a lot of time with him. And he specifically asked me not to meet him because right now he's of a certain age और मैं यंग मुरली या कोई और एज ग्रुप जो भी प्ले कर रहा हूँ उसमें वो वाले कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स नहीं शायद से जाते. सो दैट वाज अ रियली
सो
स्पेसिफिक
लाइक
प्लान.
ओल्ड फोटोज ऑफ हिज एंड ऑल डोंट एग्जिस्ट फ्रॉम द टाइम व्हेन ही वाज कंपीटिंग, नन ऑफ दैट
वेरी
मीडिया इज आउट देयर.
फ्यू वेरी फ्यू ऑलमोस्ट द 4-5 months दैट एग्जिस्ट वी पुट आउट एट द एंड ऑफ द फिल्म बट देयर इज नो एक्चुअली देयर इज नॉट अ सिंगल फोटोग्राफ ऑफ हिम ऑफ द पीरियड व्हिच इज लाइक 18 to 26 व्हिच इज द बल्क ऑफ आवर फिल्म. There is not a single photograph
So
of him. There are some posts that.
does that make your life easier or harder? Easier because now you can imagine in a more sort of open way, but harder because you have nothing to go on with, Kabir.
Both, absolutely. I think that's what you've sort of answered it yourself. So it's easier because yes, now you don't have to get bogged down by matching his features and his hair and everything and
Prosthetics
moustache
and
and
all,
no
usme nahi
moustache,
jana
yeah, and
padega.
all that. You don't have to do that. But at the same time, it's also a little more difficult because you still need to get the soul of the character correct, and so you have to spend more time in just sitting and that's what I used to do. And I told Kartik, I said, let me spend time with him. I'll start forming a mental image of him or what he must have been at certain ages, and I'm going to transfer that to you. So there, it's a little tough because you can go anywhere. There's no limit. There are no parameters within which you are negotiating yourself. Like unlike my previous film, where there's a Kapil Dev, the world, and the uncle knows him. So ki acha ye template to hai. Now let's try and get as close to him as possible. In this, nobody knows Murlikant Petkar, but from the time I spend with him, I get an image of the man, what he was, attitude must have been, what his approach to things would have been. So it was interesting.
Is
It's a mix. I said.
it because you did too much of that in 83? You had so many faces and so much video and so much reference that you wanted to do a completely reference free?
Probably, see, there was no choice also in this. It's not like it was a conscious effort that I'm going to run away from that process. I
But
absolutely.
does that make your life difficult, Kartik? क्योंकि तुम्हें भी नहीं है कोई रेफरेंस, अब तुम्हें बस एक मेंटल इमेज बनानी है बेस्ड ऑन योर डायरेक्टर हु इज टेलिंग यू समथिंग दैट्स इन हिज हेड. इट्स नॉट लाइक यू कैन विजुअलाइज इट देन.
But it's Kabir Khan's head, so I'm in a very nice, it's a nice space to be in. And I think just तरीके से जो जो points थे, I remember that we did a lot of workshops in terms of not just the reading sessions but also playing the part, speaking like there was no, again, there was no reference to that. But it was all created by, like, for example, we had a dialect coach, रोहित शुक्रे शिकरे, जिन्होंने इतना डायलेक्ट पे काम करवाया. साथ साथ देवर सेशंस विथ मिस्टर अतुल मोंगिया, जिनके साथ हम लोग कहीं ना कहीं बहुत सारी चीजें करते थे, जिसमें कई बार ऐसा भी, एंड एंड कबीर सर वाज पार्ट ऑफ ऑल दीज वर्कशॉप्स. व्हाट, सो ही वाज अ पार्ट ऑफ इट, एंड ही यूज्ड टू सी व्हाट इज वर्किंग व्हाट इज नॉट वर्किंग. सो वहां पे वो फाइन ट्यूनिंग भी उसी टाइम होती रहती थी. फॉर एग्जाम्पल हम लोग मेडिटेशन भी करते थे, हम लोग काफी अलग अलग चीजें करते थे. ही यूज टू मेडिटेट विद मी ओवर देयर. सो इट वाज अ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ एन एक्सपीरियंस फॉर मी एज एन एक्टर गोइंग थ्रू ऑल दिस एंड बीइंग अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस प्रोसेस व्हिच आई नेवर डन बिफोर.
The most
ऑल्सो
incredible moment for me to see you, Kartik, is the scene you shared with Anirudh Dave, the beachside scene.
Oh,
I didn't
stunning.
expect that. Now that jumped out at me because I've seen, we've seen promotional photos and videos of you working out, exercising, getting into shape, and I've followed your career very closely, and I know the kind of actor you are, and I know the kind of work that you put into making this film happen as well. But that moment when you when Murlikant is sitting in that wheelchair and his brother says ki hum tumhe ghar nahi le jayenge wapas. Now Anirudh Dave is also a fabulous, fabulous performer
It's
that sort
too
of
good.
enhances the scene. But how did you approach that side of thing? Like, is that something you worked with Atul Mongia with? Ki, I'm going to have to tone myself down, not use my body, because you're a very physical performer.
We worked on it actually. We did this scene in our workshops as well. That time we did it without Anirudh, of course. But at that point of time also, a lot of it came through we practiced how I would actually behave or how my legs would be specifically when I'm on a wheelchair and stuff like that. In fact, there was a wheelchair in my workshop, a specific wheelchair which was to be used. तो वो उसके लिए अलग से प्रैक्टिस की जाती थी, सीन्स की प्रैक्टिस उस व्हीलचेयर में की जाती थी. दैट वेंट ऑन फॉर क्वाइट अ व्हाइल बिकॉज दैट वाज समथिंग एज यू सेड कि आई हैव नेवर बीन, आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन अ फिजिकल
यू या
एक्टर व्हेन इट कम्स टू मे बी कॉमेडी, मे बी रोमांस और व्हाटएवर सीन्स आई एम डूइंग. आई यूज अ लॉट ऑफ फिजिकैलिटी इन इट. बट हियर आई वाज एक्चुअली I didn't have any, I couldn't use any kind of movement as such. And I think and that became my superpower in a way. It became a different thing altogether for me, a unique thing. Because while doing those workshops, I realized that actually,
या
अभी ऐसे बोलते हुए बड़ा आसान लग रहा है, लेकिन उस टाइम जब वो कर रहा था वर्कशॉप, तब वो रियलाइजेशन हुआ मुझे कि यार ये अनलर्न करने से मुझे और एक नया डायमेंशन मिल रहा है. एंड जिस तरीके से then of course Kabir sir had his inputs, Atul sir had his inputs, and the way they fine tuned every scene and specifically this scene as well.
या
And finally, when I did it with Anirudh over there, who's again such a fine actor, the way he performed, I got so much out of him that the scene as a whole came up together. Like, you know, a lot of people are talking about this scene specifically. We were actually, Kabir sir and I were speaking about this scene like yesterday or day before yesterday. And ki bahut log is scene ke bare mein baat kar rahe
अच्छा
hain.
सीन है
And
कार्तिक, बिकॉज दैट्स वेर यूर रियली लाइक शाइनिंग, एंड दैट्स नॉट, दैट्स अ साइड ऑफ यू दैट योर फैंस एंड यू नो पीपल, फिल्म क्रिटिक्स हैव नॉट सीन बिफोर. एंड आई कम बैक टू द ऑल द सपोर्टिंग कास्ट इन द फिल्म व्हिच इज लाइक आल्सो फायरिंग ऑन ऑल सिलेंडर्स कबीर, बट व्हाट इज इट दैट मेक्स यू लुक लाइक कार्तिक आर्यन हु डज दीज भूल भुलैयाज एंड द शहजादाज एंड इवन अ फ्रेडी, टू बी लाइक दिस इज गोइंग टू बी माई गाय, आई एम गोइंग टू मेक हिम सॉर्ट ऑफ इमोबाइल, पुट हिम इन अ चेयर एंड गेट हिम टू डू दिस सीन, समथिंग हीज नेवर डन बिफोर. व्हाट मेड यू फील लाइक इस कार्तिक कराएंगे हम, चलो कार्तिक आर्यन.
So I have never, and I've said this before, I've never really based my casting decisions on a body of work or the kind of image that an actor has sort of created, because I somehow always enjoy taking them and then pushing them into a zone they've never done. I feel that they actors tend to sort of really come into their own. Like if I was to cite the example of a John and Katrina in New York, or even a Salman in Bajrangi. Now, these are spaces they've never been into. So if you go with them there and you sort of obviously work a lot with them in those spaces, I feel then when they deliver, the audience really enjoys that. And with Karthik, my decision was not his earlier films. I knew he's, you know, and I said, like, you're famous as a monologue boy, but your silences will speak louder than your monologues in this film. And but what I liked about Karthik and what made me go to him was, if when you've seen the film, there's a certain boyishness in the character that's very important. You know, when an 18-year-old stands up and says, "Mere ko Olympic jeetna," either he can come out like a complete buffoon, or he can come out like this just enthusiastic, naive boy who doesn't really know the full implications of what he's saying, but he genuinely wants to reach there. And that I thought Karthik will really get, because you know he has this really lovely boyish, in fact, one thing, one little code that I used to have with Karthik in a lot of scenes was, you know, he has this romantic smile also, right? He has this nice good looking
Lots of
smile
teeth.
that can, yeah, no, a smile that can make sort of girls say, oh, you know, what a lovely smile. But he has also one more smile which I used a lot in the film, which I used to call Karthik schoolboy. And I used to, a lot of times, this used to say, I used to look over from the monitor and say, Karthik, schoolboy. And I could see the smile change instantly.
Amazing.
You know, like there's this scene where for the first time, when he starts training in swimming, he manages to reach the edge and he looks towards, you know, Tiger Ali, Vijay Raz, and Vijay Raz does this and he breaks into this little smile, which is such a little boyish smile. And I feel not too many people in the industry have that. And so that was one of the main reasons I went to Karthik. And then, of course, by the end of the meeting, which was supposed to be a half an hour meeting, because they'd not really met each other apart from, you know, socially here and there, turned out to become a 2.5 hour meeting. And it was just excitement for the role. You know, sometimes when an actor gets so excited and enthused by a role, that's half the battle won for a director. And so by pretty much by the end of that 2.5 hour meeting, we knew that, you know, we are going somewhere. We had not formally said, okay, we are doing this film together. But I think that meeting was actually where it all came together.
Karthik, you have so many amazing actors working with you in the film. Matlab, ye tumhari shayad pehli film hai jisme romantic angle hai, nahi hai, it's not really there. But there's so many character actors around you, Vijay Raz and Yashpal Ji and Rajpal Yadav and all these incredible actors. Talk to me about working with all these amazing actors and who sort of lift the scene with you.
I had a great time working with everyone. Especially I spent a lot of time with Vijay Raz sir. The relationship, the bond that is visible on screen, I have it with him off screen as well, which is quite amazing, because I never expected. First of all, I never knew that Vijay sir was going to be Tiger Ali. He's going to play that part, and then when sir decided to do that, I was really happy. But I was thinking ki hum dono comedy bahut karte hain. Suddenly ek frame mein wo guru shishya bane, and we are actually, you know, it's quite a serious part for both of us. And of course he is someone who is a veteran, to mujhe bas ye tha ki main bas unke sath sahi kaam karu kisi na kisi tarike se. But I was so happy to actually, I enjoyed my days with him. With Rajpal sir, I've worked very closely with him in a lot of films now. So and yeah, I mean, again with him it was fun. He was the he was actually at that point of time in the film, he was a sense of relief in some way or the other, for specifically for the audience also, because both for us a lighter moment ko carry kar rahe the.
He never let it all go dark, which is so actually that's a very strong point in the film, and it comes really, the tone was set by Murlikant Petkar, because when I sat down with him and he would keep narrating his story, I realized I'm hearing this story. It's a story about a paraplegic, a story about a man who's shot 9 times, a story about a man who lost his dream. Why am I not feeling like pulled
sadness
down? Why
in
am
your
I always
being.
Feeling
yeah.
Why am I just feeling joyous every time? Why am I feeling wow, you know, what a story. Oh my God, what he did. It. So I said, if I lose that emotion, then I won't be doing justice to the film. And his disability, for example, for me, this is not a film about a disabled person.
Yes.
Disability happens to be something that he's a man who's struggling and he happens to be disabled. But it's not about, okay, bichare disabled ho gaye aur wo goli ki wajah se unko parallel, kuch nahi, because he just throws it so lightly when he narrates a story. I said, I have to retain this lightness in my film.
So is this why the whole Shreyas Talpade setup, the whole comedy setup that we keep cutting back to from various moments, because to bring, keep that lightness going in the screenplay?
So Sucharita, actually Shreyas Talpade is me. Because when I sat down, when I sat down with no reference and I had just read this ridiculous sounding story on a piece of, on a small article, you know, some newspaper cutting somebody had given me, I said, come on, man, this cannot be true. I mean, how can all this happen to a person and we don't know him? So when I went to him, I was very cynical. See, I come from a documentary background, so I love doing tons of research. I said, ek to kuch material hi nahi hai. Achha, inke saath baith ke. So every time he would tell me that, in my mind, I was saying, really? Like, are you serious?
I can see him like that.
So when I started doing that, I said, yeah. And by the end of that conversation, I was like, I had goose flesh. Because then I had checked with the army, I checked with Olymp. So I said, Shreyas Talpade is going to play me. This man who comes and says, okay, old man, give me another one, because I ain't believing this stuff.
But are you also Sonali Kulkarni then? Going into the journalist mode and going into the archives and finding those bits and pieces?
Yes, we did a lot. So all those are, I mean, that is something that, as I said, I'm very uncomfortable taking up any subject, let alone a true story like this. I'm uncomfortable even doing a fictional story without loads of research. I just feel it gives you a certain strength of, you know, it gives you a position of strength from where you're coming, and you feel more confident about your material. So this one, I had to. I mean, in 83, it was 2 years of research, but lots of material was available. Here, there's not too much of primary research material available. So yes, we cross-checked with the army, we cross-checked with the, you know, Olympic committees, we got their archives, and some of the moments that actually led me to write the script was that happened in the research. I remember when we got the archive access to the archives of the Olympics, and I was going through the list of all the games, and they usually come with the event, the name, the country, and then the little logo of their flag. And I'm like just going through these reams of data, and on the right side, as usual, the Olympic winners, right? Soviet Union, China, USA, Germany, just going black. And suddenly, after miles of that, one little Tiranga comes into the screen. I had goosebumps when that happened, because miles before that and miles after that, that Tiranga never came. And yet we forgot this man.
Incredible. You know, the overwhelming feeling that I left with when you cut to the real life footage of real Murlikan walking up and getting his Padma Shri is that every year we give out so many Padma Shris. And if we start to get into the story of all the winners of the Padma Shri Awards,
Yeah.
each of them is a Murlikan Petkar. Each of them has a lifetime of stories behind them that
True.
have not been told on the scale that they deserve to be told.
True.
And it's really shame on us for not knowing these
True.
names more than we do.
Absolutely.
ये कार्तिक, हमने देखा आपने बॉडी बनाई बॉक्सर एंड यू नो स्विमर एंड ऑल दैट, बट टॉक टू मी अबाउट द कुश्ती, द अखाड़े वाली कुश्ती, बिकॉज उसको करने के लिए आई इमेजिन दैट्स अ सेपरेट काइंड ऑफ ट्रेनिंग इन्वॉल्व्ड, उसको आप जिम में जाके नहीं सीख सकते हो.
Again, there were trainers involved in Kushti also, which
हाँ
of course it's not out there so much abhi tak. A lot of it, boxing mein bahut kuch chala gaya. I think it became the talking point
फोटो आ
suddenly,
गई ना
and
आपके ऐसे, वो ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट वाली
वो
फोटो,
फोटो आ गई और वो बॉक्सर, हाँ वो रिंग में थी,
और
तो
वो
इट
सुधीर
बिकेम
चैटर्जी ने आपको शूट इतना खूबसूरती से किया है बॉक्सिंग
बहुत
रिंग में, द
वो
लाइट
एक्चुअली
अराउंड इज लाइक अ हेलो.
वो एक्चुअली वो रियल शूट, वो लोकेशन का शॉट है जो इवेंचुअली फर्स्ट पोस्टर बना फिल्म का. सो आई थिंक वो लाइटिंग एक्चुअली सुदीप सर की, सुदीप दा की बहुत ही ब्रिलियंट थी उसमें. ही इज डन अ फैब जॉब इन फैक्ट विद द फिल्म, विद द एंटायर फिल्म. बट हैविंग टॉकिंग अबाउट द रेसलिंग
कुश्ती,
पोर्शन,
हाँ
कुश्ती में बहुत ज्यादा मेहनत गई थी. अगेन कुश्ती एक ऐसी चीज है जिसको मुझे दूर दूर तक कुछ नहीं पता था जिसके बारे में, और उसके अलावा मुझे लंगोट के बारे में भी कुछ नहीं
means
पता
that लंगोट,
था.
oh my god, it's little like, oh
आई
okay.
थिंक जब पहली बार सुना भी था मैंने, तो पहली बार यही सुना था कि वो लंगोट में है, लंगोट में भागने वाला है, उसमें कुश्ती होने वाली है, इतने लोगों के बीच में ये सब चलने वाला है, एंड ऑल्सो इज नॉट इन द बेस्ट शेप ऑल्सो एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम.
It's a
तो
little
ये सारी
pudgy.
इज अ बिट पजी ओवर देयर. सो ऑल दीज थिंग्स वर देयर एट द स्टार्ट, ओनली जब नरेशन हुआ था, तो सो आई न्यू कि ये कुछ अलग होने वाला है. सो इसके लिए अलग एक्सटेंसिव ट्रेनिंग हुई थी, जिसमें लॉट ऑफ ट्रेनर्स वर इन्वॉल्व इन दैट एज वेल, बिकॉज उसका बहुत अखाड़े से लोग आए थे मुझे सिखाने के लिए. तो वो उसकी अलग प्रैक्टिस कुछ काफी अगेन मंथ के लिए चली थी, बिकॉज उसकी कोरियोग्राफी होनी थी, उसके भी अराउंड क्या उनके दाव पेच होते हैं वो मेरे को सीखना था. तो साथ साथ क्या हो रहा था कि मैं बॉक्सिंग में एकदम ही लाइक अ डांसर, वो डांसिंग मूव की तरह वो सीख रहा था, दूसरी तरफ ये कुश्ती चल रहा था जहां पे एकदम ही पछाड़, धोबी पछाड़, ये सारी चीजें चल रही थी. तो वो इट यूज टू कंफ्यूज मी ऑल्सो अ लॉट, बिकॉज देर टू डिफरेंट स्पॉट्स, डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ, उसमें एक अलग तरीके की चीजें होती हैं. यहाँ पे बहुत ही ज्यादा शार्प है मूवमेंट, वहां पे थोड़े से एक्सटेंसिव से है, तो वो थोड़ा
लंगोट
और
यार, लंगोट
वो
आल्सो,
लंबो
लंगोट
होती है वो.
एंड कुश्ती में तुमने विग भी लगाई हुई है, दैट्स अ वेरी, दैट्स अ वेरी लाइक बल्की विग ऑन योर हेड फॉर द रेस्ट ऑफ द फिल्म.
वी हैड टू कट हेयर एट द स्टार्ट इटसेल्फ, बिकॉज आर्मी पोर्शन भी करना था,
हाँ
एंड इसके टाइमलाइंस उस तरीके से मैच किए थे ताकि एक एक बॉडी बॉडी स्पेसिफिक टाइमलाइंस से गए थे. आई थिंक हम
क्योंकि आप
कि
फ्रेडी बॉडी से आ रहे थे ना, तो आई
फ्रेडी
डोंट थिंक यू
बॉडी
हैड
से
द ऑप्शन
ज्यादा, आई
आल्सो.
थिंक फ्रेडी बॉडी से ज्यादा
एक्चुअली
ये था कि
द विग इज ऑल्सो, इफ यू नोटिस, वी फाउंड दिस एक्चुअली द वंडर बॉय ऑफ द फिल्म दैट आई कॉल हिम इज द यंग आयान खान,
तो इट्स हिज
राइट?
हेयर,
एंड इट्स हिज
या
हेयर. इसके बाल
आई
ऐसे थे,
नोटिस,
मैंने कहा मैं तुम्हारे बाल का विग बनाऊंगा
यही
एक,
बनाओ
एंड
यही
कार्तिक पे
बनाओ.
लगाऊंगा. एग्जैक्टली. सो दैट वाज फॉर अस लाइक वी वर थिंकिंग ऑफ व्हाट काइंड ऑफ हेयर टू गिव हिम. आई सेड सडनली फाउंड दिस बॉय, आई सेड बॉस ये है टेम्पलेट, इसी को रेप्लिकेट करो.
पर ऑल्सो दूसरी जो फिजिकल प्रावेस जो यू नो आई डोंट थिंक मेनी पीपल आर टॉकिंग अबाउट इट, द स्विमिंग विदाउट यूजिंग योर लेग्स. नाउ दैट इज, आई कांट इमेजिन डूइंग दैट एज समबडी हू लर्न स्विमिंग एज एन अडल्ट 2 years ago. द फियर ऑफ ड्राउनिंग इज वेरी रियल, बट नाउ आई कैन स्विम. But I can't imagine what it's like to. Now, you didn't know how to swim, right, Karthik?
Yeah, I didn't. I
And then
had
this
fear of
swimming
drowning.
sikhi.
Or,
Haan. Or then bina
as
legs
our
you still sikhi.
trainer, the first time we sent him to our trainer, who's a Olympian, Veer Dhawal, he called up and he said, I said, okay, how's he? Sir, he is horrible. So that's where he started from. And he ended up finally swimming in the Olympic swimming
pool
with all real Paralympians. Those are all gold medal and silver medalists of the Olymp of the
One of them was telling me ki main, I won a gold medal in the same lane. So,
oh, wow.
So that was my competition over there. And I started with this training where मुझे लगा था पहली बार जब चेक हो रहा था तो मुझे लगा कि मुझे थोड़ी बहुत आती है. इट वाज मोर लाइक वो नदी में थोड़ा सा छप 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 वो ऊपर होता है ना, तो इट वाज वेरी वेरी आई थिंक हॉरिबल इज अ वर्ड जो थोड़ा बहुत ही एकदम अच्छे से बोला है उन्होंने, लेकिन बहुत ही उससे भी ज्यादा कुछ खराब होगा तो वो वैसा था वो स्विमिंग. बट आई हैड टू लर्न स्विमिंग अगेन विथ विदाउट लेग्स, विदाउट द यूज ऑफ माई लेग्स. And of course the normal swimming with my legs. So I think both the trainings were going on simultaneously. That was the most difficult part again, because we had in fact learned how to basically jump in a pool when you're not using your legs, or take a push from the from the wall. So all those things they were. I mean, I was trained in that. And so again, it was an extensive training where Veer really played an important part. And he was really patient with me for like months and almost a year.
The minutia of those movements is very, very nicely designed. The way Murli sits and he picks his legs up. And you see on the starting line, everybody's doing it differently. Everyone has a different sort of starting stance. And then they take off and they have a different way of flipping and then coming back.
Yes.
So I'm getting goosebumps talking about it because very
And
well
we all
done.
Of us had underwater shots. So the underwater shots were like really like crazy also. Crazily beautiful, and also to capture everyone with like there was this American swimmer next to me. Tyler, his name is Tyler.
Yeah, Tyler.
Actually, he's English. So he didn't have one leg, one limb, and his body. You had to see him. How? मतलब वो हंसता रहता था पूरे टाइम वहाँ पे सेट पे, and हंसते और वो स्क्वाट करता था इतने वेट्स उठा के only on one leg. So it's so inspiring, so motivational.
When those guys used to walk in, Sitarata, it used to be like just these.
I remember that shot of this actor you're talking about, the swimmer you're talking about, as the camera is sort of trolleying behind everybody. One guy stands up. He stands up and realizes he has one leg.
Yes,
and then
the
gunshot goes and he jumps into the water.
Yes.
It's the most effective sequence of the film, in my opinion. That's not true. My favorite sequence of the film is the opening quasi triathlon. When Chandu is, not Chandu, Murli Kant, who's everybody calling him Chandu, he's running for his life. So, wo pehle kushti karta hai, phir wo bhagta hai, phir wo jump karta hai, phir wo swimming karta hai, aur phir wo eventually jaake train pe chadta hai. Which is sort of like a foreshadowing of what his whole life is going to be like.
True.
And I really enjoyed that sequence. It's really fun. But Kabir, what was the hardest thing to shoot for you from a technical point of view, considering there's so much happening?
I think all the sports parts were really tough because you have to, this is something that I really thought will work, but will only work if Karthik is able to come up to that level, is actually in the ring. He's boxing against international boxers. These are not actors he's boxing with. These are all, in fact, the Ugandan, the one who's playing the Ugandan boxer in the film, who knocks him out, had a shot at the world title exactly 14 days before he came to shoot with us.
I was seeing him on TV.
That was a level of boxers he had to, and then of course the swimmers were all Paralympians, all gold medalists. But I still say the toughest was that 8-minute unedited single shot war sequence that we had to do at 10,000 feet above sea level. The kind of physical It was very demanding physically for you to run at that altitude with, you know, vijayrajs on your shoulders, with the explosions happening and structures coming. Those are real structures falling down. Those are not VFX structures falling down. You can't get a take two because that's a big physical build. Once it falls, it's all
It's
gone. So
done.
the amount of training we had to go through for that, and there's a VFX element involved, of course, you know, with the planes and everything. So that was logistically the toughest, but I would still say putting the sports sequences, especially the boxing one, was the most demanding. Was most demanding on Karthik, I think, as a performer and as just the physical stress of being in that ring for 10 hours. You know, it's not easy. Boxing for 10 hours, 10 minutes, you can pretty much get fatigued.
I can barely
So
take the stairs up two floors, yaar. What you are saying, boxing for
yeah.
10 hours. Normal people can't do this. You have to really have like sort of like insane single-minded focus to be like, I will go from being Freddy body to this body, then I will learn how to swim, and then I will swim without my legs, and then I will do all of this. Karthik, what is the point you're trying to prove? Like, what is the point you're trying to prove here to everybody? क्या क्या बताना चाहता है जस सबको जो नहीं पता लोगों को ऑलरेडी
आई थिंक
चंदू नहीं चैंपियन है मैं.
हाँ चंदू नहीं चैंपियन है मैं. आई थिंक दैट्स द
पंचेस
होल पॉइंट.
वंचेस पढ़े तुमको? पिटाई हुई,
बहुत
लिटरली गेट अ ब्लू आया ना.
बहुत
या
बहुत
ब्लू आए तो नहीं, बट आई थिंक मेरे शोल्डर पे मुझे बहुत बार पंचेस. कई बार क्या होता था कि आप बच रहे हो लेकिन उनका पंच यहाँ पे पड़ा. सो एंड देयर पंचेस आर स्ट्रॉन्ग. सो वंस दे गेट इनटू दैट जोन, वो फिर वो पूरी तरह से आते थे. दे कम एट यू लाइक एनीथिंग. सो वो बहुत डिफिकल्ट हो जाता था बिकॉज एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम वी हैड नो ऑप्शन बट टू कैरी फॉरवर्ड ऑल्सो बिकॉज ऑफ वट एवर द लॉजिस्टिक्स ऑफ इट. सो कई बार इंजरी के साथ साथ आई हैड टू शूट नॉट जस्ट दिस बट स्विमिंग. स्विमिंग में मुझे एक्चुअली बहुत डिफिकल्ट लगता था कि बिकॉज इट वॉज 8 आवर्स इन वॉटर एंड दैट वॉटर वॉज कोल्ड एंड
किशमिश
आई
बन
हेट
जाए
कोल्ड.
इंसान 8 घंटे में.
मतलब मैं आई यूज टू ड्रेड दोज डेज. आई यूज टू काउंट कि कब ये खत्म हो जाएगा, स्विमिंग कब खत्म होगा, बिकॉज वो हमेशा वो कोल्ड वाटर होता था. और वो पानी में, मतलब मुझे याद है जब ये मेरे साथ जो सारे पैरालंपियंस थे, दे वर सेइंग दैट दे वर फीलिंग कोल्ड एंड बिकॉज दे हैड नेवर बीन इन अ पूल फॉर लाइक 8 आवर्स 10 आवर्स स्ट्रेट. सो टू शूट दैट, यू नो, इट टेक्स टाइम. सो वो हर रेस में इट वॉज जस्ट I was really really worried during my swimming shooting days and I was really hoping कि ये कब खत्म होगा, जल्दी से रेस जीतू ये वाले because it's
Very
not
well
finishing.
done, dude. Everything that everybody is saying to you about your performance is, you know, because
I tell you
all.
one thing, there
हाँ.
was this, sorry I'm cutting you in between,
No,
but
say ना.
there was this swimmer who was from Denmark, yeah, he was from Denmark I think. He said this thing to me in the pool only during those times when interval हो रहा था तो बीच में आप बात कर रहे होते हो वहाँ पे पानी में. So he specifically told me that and he was a gold, you know, he won the gold at
गोल्ड से नीचे तो
Paralympics.
बात ही नहीं करते हम.
नहीं वहाँ पे तो बात ही नहीं होती. And he said this amazing thing to me that thank you for doing this film. Nobody has ever done a film on us and it's something that I'm like we are so happy to be a part of.
Actually, we realized at that point, Sucharita, I didn't, when I was doing the film, I didn't realize it, but actually, even Hollywood has not made a film on the Paralympians, which I find pretty shocking because there are, you know, there's such
Interesting.
amazing stories, you know. I mean, that his dialogue, which is where he says that, you know, असली जीत वो नहीं होती है जब तुम दूसरे एथलीट को हराते हो, असली जीत वो होती है जब तुम उस आवाज को हराते हो जो तुम्हें रोज बोलती है कि तुम पहले से ही हार चुके हो. एंड दैट्स सो इम्पोर्टेंट इन द होल स्पिरिट ऑफ पैरा ओलंपियंस.
You know, and
एंड समहाउ
it's
इट्स अ मेन स्ट्रीम हिंदी फिल्म दैट फाइनली वाज द फर्स्ट टू
does
डू
it?
अ पैरा ओलंपिक फिल्म. सो आई थिंक आई एम रियली प्राउड ऑफ दैट.
But it
वी आर
also
रियली प्राउड
takes a
ऑफ द फैक्ट
filmmaker
दैट वी
like Kabir Khan to tell the story, who has a documentarian inside him, who has a bit of a journalist inside him as well, to have that desire to tell these stories, to take the risk to telling these
The
stories.
kind of detailing he gets into is amazing because I think half the, you know, wo, in these stories you need logics, you need details, you need lots and lots of, I think, study because that is what he does behind, you know, before coming on onto the set. In fact, let alone going on the set, उससे बहुत 1 साल 1.5 साल पहले ये सारी चीजें करके इनकी टीम और ये रेडी रहते हैं, which I found amazing because then there's answer to every question when you know what you're
Yes.
going for.
Then
And
you're in
you know,
safe hands. That someone's holding
yeah,
you.
that is really important for a film like this. I mean, ये कई बार बहुत ऐसी फिल्मों में बहुत बार ऐसे होता है कि अरे वहां देख लेंगे जाके, ये हो जाएगा वो हो जाएगा. दिस फिल्म इसके साथ ऐसा नहीं हो सकता. सो यू
खास तौर पे
नीड
जब आप बायोग्राफी बना रहे हो, आपने वो बीड़ा उठाया दैट आई एम गोना टेल द स्टोरी जो किसी ने नहीं बताई, एंड देन देयर्स पैरालंपियंस, एंड देन देयर्स नेशनल प्राइड इन्वॉल्व्ड.
इट्स अ वेरी थिन
इट्स
लाइन
वेरी
उस
सॉफ्ट. दीस थिंग्स आर वेरी सॉफ्ट, यू
या
नो, गॉट टू बी सो केयरफुल अबाउट व्हेन, एंड आल्सो व्हेन यू डूइंग अ बायोग्राफी यू कांट गोइंग टू इट बी लाइक देख लेंगे, स्पेशली व्हेन
या
व्हेन दिस रेफरेंस डजंट एग्जिस्ट. वो देख कर, एंड आई एम सो
या नो
ग्लैड
नो यू कैन डू दैट.
यू
यू कैन
कांट डू
स्लिप
दैट.
थ्रू द क्रैक्स. एंड यू राइट, द होल आल्सो डीलिंग विद द सर्टेन इश्यूज यू हैव टू जस्ट, एंड ऑफ कोर्स वी ऑल गो बाय
सो
अ गट
डेलिकेट.
इंस्टिंक्ट. सो यू नो
या
वी जस्ट एंड वी होप दैट वंस गट इंस्टिंक्ट इज राइट एंड वी नॉट गोइंग रॉन्ग इन
या
पोर्ट्रेयल्स एंड नॉट यू नो सेइंग थिंग्स व्हिच आर नॉट मेंट टू बी सेड. सो आई थिंक इफ यू स्टे ट्रू टू योर गट इंस्टिंक्ट्स, you know, 9 times out of 10 you come out correctly.
या Oh, it's
Yeah.
come out very correctly. Congratulations on all the amazing things that you're hearing. Kartik, नजर उतार लो, मम्मी को बोलो टू बी वेरी वेल डन. एंड कबीर, आई हैव टू टेल यू, आई वाज इन पहलगाम अ कपल ऑफ वीक्स अगो. यू आर द मोस्ट फेमस पर्सन देयर, बिकॉज एवरी टाइम यू ड्राइव थ्रू पहलगाम, यू एवरीबॉडी विल पॉइंट आउट बजरंगी. यू एंड विधु विनोद चोपड़ा, टू आर टू मोस्ट फेमस पीपल, पीपल विल पॉइंट आउट मिशन कश्मीर लोकेशन
True.
एंड बजरंगी भाईजान लोकेशन. इट्स
True.
वेरी होलसम
तो
एंड
ये
स्वीट.
खुद ही बताते ना, ये मेरे वहां पे कुछ पुतला बनाएंगे तो वो ऐसे बनाएंगे कि वो पहाड़ दिख रहा है वहां पे शूट
बजरंगी
करूंगा मैं.
कांग्रेट्स जेंटलमैन, एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर चैटिंग विद मी टुडे. कार्तिक, इट्स सो
थैंक
नाइस टू
यू.
सी यू कम फ्रॉम स्ट्रेंथ टू स्ट्रेंथ, ड्यूड. इट्स रियली नाइस. थैंक यू कबीर एंड कार्तिक.
थैंक यू
थैंक यू थैंक यू सर.